from TD Garden in Boston. It's game four of this best of seven second round series between the Bruins and the Lightning. Russ for Nash. And now it's carried back across by Point. Looks to split the defense. Puck loose. Point knocks it in. He scores. Braden Point gives Tampa Bay a 1-0 lead.
Goes right through Char and McAvoy. Look at that nifty move with one hand on his stick. This is one of the highlight reel goals of the Tampa Bay Lightning's postseason. From a skate to a stick to the back of the net.
Victor Hedman with the puck. Across it comes to Stamkos. And then out to Hedman for the far circle, a shot, score! Kucherov, 2-0, Tampa Bay, a power play goal.
And you can't be more precise than that if you're the Tampa Bay Lightning. I mean, it's patience, it's wisdom, and it's skill from Kucherov. Hedman puts that on a platter, and Kucherov says, thanks for coming.
Pasternak carries in deep. Out to Marchand, and now Krug. Lines, shoots, blocked in front by the stick of McDonough, and then they score! It's Pasternak on the power play!
Big shot, Ryan McDonough got to it, and then Pasternak, hand-eye coordination, exceptional. He's gonna get this, he's probably the only person in the building that found the puck, you can see him right there, and he whacks it out of the air in one motion.
As the Bruins were in the midst of a player change, 3 minutes on the clock, first period, here comes Kucherov! Oh, that's off the crossbar!
Here's an example of skill and speed. Terrible read by the Bruins defense. They get bailed out by the crossbar.
Now Krug back across. Patrice Bergeron with the puck. Krug in front, score! Bergeron! 2-2! Power play goal!
Watch how much the Bruins move the puck. Take little steps, but move the puck, get it back, finish it off. Not a lot of skating there, but a lot of really good tape-to-tape puck movement.
Second power play goal of the night for the Bruins. In front, oh, a stick save by Vasilevsky on Schaller. Big stop by Andrei Vasilevsky to keep it a 2-2 game. Now the lead pass for Stamkos. Breakaway, glove save by Tuukka Rask.
Great opportunity for Stamkos and Tuukka Rask is picking cherries.
DeBrus keeps it alive, battling with Colburn. Now Paquette comes over, Corrali with the puck. Out for Krug, a drive off the post! Off the left post, behind Vasilevsky. Kucherov with room, and his shot is blocked. And now coming out with it is Marchand, joined by Bergeron, with the Bruins shorthanded. Marchand score! Deflected by Bergeron, pass Vasilevsky! A shorthanded goal! 3-2 Bruins!
Marchand, Bergeron, 2-on-1. Present the stick. Marchand pulls up just a little bit, and Bergeron takes that pass from Marchand and puts it in the upper deck.
Callahan holds, drops it off to McDonough. His shot is blocked.
Molinari with the block. Here goes Donato.
Donato with Achari on his left. Donato, backhand shot, and a save by Vasilevsky.
Watch Donato pull away from Girardi. He knows he's got an avenue to the net, and an excellent response by Andrei Vasilevsky.
Sergachev sends back into the Bruins zone. McAvoy, as we approach 7 minutes remaining. Stamkos with a drive, he scores! After McAvoy fell to the ice, Steven Stamkos ties the game at 3.
Turnover and a rocket ship of a shot by Stamkos. JT Miller puts it in the sweet spot and he just hammers it home.
Achari and Killorn battle as well. 3.5 to play in regulation, tied at 3. Here is Killorn out for Hedman with a shot. Rask cut down the angle and made the save.
You don't see Tampa run over Tuukka Rask. He just goes smartly to the net. And then Tuukka Rask, it just sticks to him like Velcro.
Blocked off by McDonough. Gord comes in. Killorn out at the right point. For Yanni Gord, leaving it for Killorn. Killorn swings one in front. Score! The Lightning win in overtime. Girardi in front. Killorn set the puck on goal. Tampa Bay leads the series 3-1.
Killorn just going to throw it out front. And it does. It goes off Gionta and Girardi. and Girardi gets a piece of it after the deflection. And Tampa is up 3-1 in this series, Kenny.
3 minutes, 18 seconds into overtime.